There is a very important update in the National Testing Agency, nta.ac.in website. So if you scroll down, you can understand in this archive section, if you see the latest at NTA, first itself, press release 21-10-2021, declaration of results of the AAPGET 2021. So most of you might have gone through already. So in our app, in our Android app, Front of Health, there are a lot of students coming and chatting with us regarding the score and the chance of getting in a government seat. So as per our analysis of last year's results and counseling, we are trying to help them with our whatever we know. So you can also, if you have any doubts, you can come and chat with us there. So you can see here, it is the National Testing Agency conducted the AAPGET for admission to various courses for the academic year 2021-22. That is regarding the exam of Ayurveda, Homeopathy, Siddha and Unani. So how many centers were there, how many people attended, all these things. So these are the number of people who registered, candidates registered, 7,332 for Homeopathy. But in that, those who wrote the exam is 6,842. That is in the general category this many people, and EWS category 466, and OBC non-creamy layer 2,610, and SC 938, and ST 264. This many students appeared for AAPGET in Homeopathy section, and the other sections also you can see. So regarding the result is announced, or you can see in the AAPGET nta.ac.in. So once you come to this website, aapgt.nta.ac.in, you can see here the public notice today, same public notice, and here the scorecard you can download. Now, as of now, the individual scorecards are available. If you give your details like your application number and date of birth, or application number and password, you can get your own scorecard where you will come to know about the cutoff mark and also the like all the details. So if you see here, you can see the candidate details, application number, candidate name, mother's name, father's name, address, details on the photo ID, all those details. And here the second section, details of marks, you can see the stream Homeopathy and maximum marks, total marks, AAPGET 2021, All India rank, percentile score. This is not the percentage, this is the percentile score, and the total marks in words, and total percentile score in words. Next is all in the category rank. So OBC NCL category rank is how much, whether the PWD candidates, they can know the category rank in the PWD section, and also the general cutoff percentile and score. So this is same for everyone. So 359 to 109 score, those who are in the unreserved or EWS section, around 3,397 candidates are there. So 50th percentile, this is not percentage, percentile. So this is the 50th percentile of this exam, because the maximum marks scored by a student is 359, and the minimum cutoff mark required for admissions in the unreserved and EWS section in a private college is 109, and in the PWD category it is less, 106 to 106 is enough. So one candidate appeared for that, and they will be eligible. And 40th percentile, 95 to 95, that is for OBC people, 40th percentile mark is enough. And for SC and ST students also, 40th percentile is the cutoff, and that is 108 to 93. So 108 to 93, if they have, they can appear for the counseling in private colleges admission. And this is the cutoff score of this year, and maximum score scored is 359 marks. And this is the important information part of the result. So result has been prepared based on the information provided by the candidates in their online application form. The information submitted by the candidates is subjected to verification by admitting authorities. Candidates, if found submitting wrong information, will be considered as using unfair practices, and their candidature will be cancelled at any stage. In case of two or more candidates obtaining equal marks in AAPGET 2021, the inter se merit of such candidates has been determined as per para 4 of point 19 of information bulletin of AAPGET 2021. So some of the students are complaining about they are having the equal marks and equal rank. So we'll see about this point in detail after this section. So I'll show you that in the information bulletin. and the validity of result of AAPGT 2021 shall be only for the current academic year, that is 2021-22, for MD, MS, PG diploma, Ayush PG courses. NT has declared only All India rank and All India category wise rank. Candidates may apply to the designated counseling authorities as per their eligibility. Selection of qualified candidates AAPGT 2021 for admission to Ayush colleges or institutes is subject to merit position and satisfying the admission criteria as laid down in the rules of central government and state government or universities or institutions concerned. So this is the thing, and note, percentile scores are based on the relative performance of all those who appeared for the examination. So regarding the first top ranker and the last ranker, regarding their performance, a relative performance of yourself will be shown in your percentile, and the percentile score of a candidate have been calculated as follows: 100 into number of candidate appeared in the examination with the raw score less than the candidate, and percentage score candidate divided by total number of candidate appeared in the examination. So this is the way they can calculate. Don't get any headache or tension about this. This is fairly done, and this is how NTA will always publish their rank. And percentage score is not the same as percentage of mark obtained, so don't get confused with that. So that's all about the cutoff and all these things, and I will show you the detail of the information bulletin regarding the same mark and same rank. So here in the information bulletin of 2021, the rules for tie breaking, the 19th point, declaration of result, and fourth para, rules for tie breaking, a national merit ranking, All India rank will be arrived based on the score secured against total score. Student having same score shall be listed in a chronological order as per their date of birth. Student having same score and same date of birth shall be listed in alphabetical order of their given name. Candidates having same score would be given the same merit, and the merit number would be increased by the same number. That is, there are two candidates at merit 2, merit 3 would not be awarded to the next candidate, but merit 4 would be given. So don't worry. So if your friend is saying your rank is 50 and her rank is also 50, that means there won't be a 51, the next person will be 52. So that will be the thing. That also, the rank will be arranged in the like date of birth or the alphabetical order of the name. So all these things are already given in the information bulletin, so don't get worried. All the best wishes those who could crack this year's AAPGT with a good rank, and those who are getting a chance to study in government homeopathy colleges or national institutes, and others who couldn't get that, don't worry about that, and you can always have a second chance, and you can go for it and prepare well for the next year's exam. Don't get depressed at all, and you can download our app Front of Health from Android Play Store, so that you can chat with us with your doubts and your problems. We'll try to help you. All the best wishes.